Hey everybody, I'm Schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Sundays on the Farm with Farmer Schmer. We're nearly done with winter. It's going to snow tomorrow on the last day of winter. Spirits are very happy, which means it would be a good day to take some geodes in to Clint's and see what's going on there. We are really moving up in the world right now. We've got our big coop, although we've got no animals yet. However, we're going to get some very soon. And I think that I can split up. I can have, like, multiple types of animals.
Yes, ma'am. Here's a recipe for my saloon. I only share this with my good friends. Guess.
Cranberry sauce. Fan-freaking-tastic. All right. So we just picked up some bait. Let's go put that away right quick in our crab pots. And over the last few episodes, we've been prepping for the spring, and we are all set finally. So just a couple days, we'll be able to plant all this stuff out. Our trees are going to be nice and grown very soon, and we'll be able to get some fruits as the seasons wear on. Oh man, am I ever excited about that. All right, let's put this bait away. Gosh, I've been away from this game for a few weeks, and I honestly don't remember what I'm doing at all, so hopefully everything will go swimmingly. But I have my doubts. I have my doubts about that. Let's do some checks as to what I need to be doing right now. Let's check our relationships. Let's see. I've got maxed out with most of the people I want to be, which is really good. Anybody that I can give a gift to? I could give a gift to Haley. Do I have anything for her? Of course she doesn't like Holly. I'll bet, though, of course Haley's gonna like some sort of gem. So let's give her something. Let's give her an aquamarine and see how she likes that. And let's go ahead and turn these periwinkle jobbers into sashimi as usual. And then put some stuff away. Like this wine, for instance, can be put away. Hot pepper wine, huh? And melon wine. We can put all the wine away. We don't need to give any wine away today. I'd like to sell this ring and this trident today. Let's check our geode collection, see what we have. Oh, we've got a bunch. Yeah! Ooh, that's gonna be good. Okay, so we'll take those over to Clint today and see what he can do for us. What else do we want to make? Shall we make... We've got a lot of copper bars. We could make some iron bars. But I think let's make some gold bars. Here we go. Bam, bam, bam. And gold can go away along with the coal. And, gosh, Clint's isn't gonna open for... Does he open at 8? He might open at 8, although it is Saturday, so who knows what time he's gonna open today. Let's go ahead and grab this yam. Delicious yams. And onwards to town to see if we can get Clint to crack some stuff open for us. Are you open, Clint? I will know as soon as I grab this holly. Yoink. All right. What do we got? 9 a.m. Okay, so I think let's pop down to the beach, see if we can find anything good there. And then we'll, if we need to, we'll spend some time fishing. It doesn't look like we're going to need to, though. I think we'll be fine there. So let's just see what we can find here. Anything good? Anything expensive for us to pick up on the beach today? It's a lucky day, so you'd think that there would be some things for the picking up. But wow, these are some slow birds, dude. All right, we've got a sea urchin. That's something. But it looks like nothing else. Huh, that's a bummer. But it's 9 o'clock, so we can go and crack these geodes open. Hopefully get something new for the library. I feel like we haven't turned anything into the library in a while. So that's important. Let's do it. Let's do it. And I'm going to start saving up money for that extra star drop that Krobus has down in the sewers. Although I'm going to have to spend some money for spring crops, but that'll be fine. That'll be okay. How are you, Clint? Damn it. Too old to do anything exciting anymore. All I have to look forward to is years and years of sweaty, hot furnace work. Jesus, Clint. That is grim. Could you crack some geodes open for us, though? That would be sweet. Bam. All right. I don't know if that's new. I have no idea what is new. So let's just keep cracking stuff open, and then we'll head to the library and see if there's anything that Gunther wants. Ooh, nice little, okay, marble. We've already turned that in. Ore is always good. I'll always take some ore, so. Okay, more geodes, please. Yes, look at all this lucky stuff we're getting that we will be able to sell, I suppose. Since most of it has no use at the museum right now. Some stone, some limestone, more copper ore is good. I'm pretty sure we've already gotten that thing, but again, oh yes, coal. Now that is something I can get behind. Dwarf helmet, maybe I'll give that to the dwarf. I'll bet he'll like that. Diddly diddly dee. All these nice sound effects. Man, I freaking love this game. It feels so nice to play. And I am ready. I am ready for the winter to be done, ladies and gentlemen. All right, we've got something to donate at least. It's this guy, so that's fine. And that is all. So everything else, it looks like we can probably just sell. See you later, Gunther. I guess no special gift for us today, unfortunately. Let's head back and get rid of all this crap in our inventory right now. Hopefully we'll get a nice hunk of cash for that. Hey, Pam. What's going on, my lady?
I ought to take up fishing, seeing as how close the river is.
You really should, Pam. You really should. Feed your kid. All right. Some clay. I'll take it. Why not? Got a torch and some quartz. Okay. What do we want to sell? This kyanite. This sea urchin. I'm selling the holly, because fuck that. Nobody likes it. Esperite. Celestine. Jamberite. It's not worth very much, apparently. Nicoite. Thunder egg. I'm gonna hang on to the dwarvish helm to give away as a gift. We'll sell this marble. And I think we're good. Let's go ahead and pop over here and put some of this building material away. So, quartz and all the ores. Clay goes in here along with stone. Gold. Torches go in building materials. I should actually... Yeah, I'm gonna do something with these torches real quick. Since I knocked all my other ones down, let's make sure that we've got some nice torches in all the areas we want them. So like here and here, that looks nice. We'll get one here and here. And, is it possible at all for me to, yeah, there we go. More torches, one right here and one right here. I like that very much. And, oh man, am I excited for the spring here. Should I have another, I should probably have another sprinkler right there. Not gonna be super useful, but it'll be useful enough, right? Useful enough to put there, so we'll do that. Nice lazy days before the spring, man. I love this time of year. Okay. Building materials, torches can go in here. And I want this sprinkler. I'm gonna go ahead and put this dwarvish helm away. I'm gonna put this... Whoops. Bam. I'm gonna put this coal away. I'll hang on to the snowy yam for now. And let's pop over, let's set the sprinkler down, and then we'll head up to... we should probably find Haley, I guess, see if we can give her her gift. Bam. Okay. Yeah, that's good. This is good. It's gonna be good. So many crops, I won't have to do anything for them either. Okay, I also realized that I can do this, so let's go ahead and do that. Maybe I'll put some flowers there. I need to figure out where I want to put my beehives, too. Find a good spot for them. Did I leave them down here? I guess this is okay. I need to make another sprinkler so I can have flowers for them. This is not where I want the beehives. Let's move them somewhere else. Bam, bam, bam. And, let's go grab these wiggly worms right over here before we forget. Bam. Oh, bam. Very good. And, yeah. I'm excited for spring, dude. I'm super excited for spring. Can't wait to get some crops going again. Got my gold here. Very nice. Put that away. Pow. And is there anything else that I want to upgrade? I could upgrade the axe. Maybe I should do that. 5 gold bars. Clint's still open, so we could definitely do that. I think... I don't know. I don't know where I want to put these beehives, man. These chickens as well. I need to build a fence or something so that they can't wander too far. We'll give them, like, this area. Maybe I could get some grass growing up here. I don't know. How's this look, anyway? Oh, wow, this is huge. All right. Ooh, I could also go ahead and take... I think I need 10 hay for the community center, so why don't we go do that? Yeah. Yes, let's. I'm going to leave the beehives in my inventory for now, and maybe we'll see if we can't figure out what we want to do with them later on tonight when I come back. So let's go to town. Let's hit up Clint again and get our axe going. Yeah, this is a good time for it. So go ahead and upgrade to the gold axe. 10,000 G, though. Poof. All right. That's fine. That is just fine. I'll take it. And I should get a nice little infusion of money today. And let's go up to the quarry. See if there's anything for us to pick up there. There is indeed lots to pick up here. This is good. Okay, so this is a good way to spend some of our energy and some of our time today. Let's go ahead and do that before we head up to the Adventurer's Guild to sell that ring. And the trident that we got the second one of from a fishing expedition. We do indeed have some wiggly worms here to grab as well. We may as well do that. Kaplowy. Delicious wiggly worms. Maybe I might end up eating those snow yams if my energy gets a little low. But yeah, let's keep the quarry nice and cleared out. Keep getting new gems and stuff up here. Not a lot of ore today, unfortunately. But there's some iron, which is good. I could use more iron ore. I might have to make a trip into the mines, honestly, to get more iron. So I can have more bars, so I can do more things, make more sprinklers and so forth. And I need to start finding iridium. That's gonna start to be important to me. I'd love to get the iridium, tools all set. Alright, selling the broken trident and the small glow ring. Glow ring. Okay, thank you, sir. And, now to the community center next to drop off this hay, I think. I wonder if I can give the dwarf another gift. Ooh, look at this. Bubbly waters. I missed. Alright, that's okay. Come on, Schmer. Get it. Very nice. Yeah, let's, hang out at these bubbly waters for a second. Go ahead and grab this treasure, too. Very nice. And this fish stands no chance against the will and might of our amazing fishing prowess. Oh my gosh, that was hard to say. All right, let's go ahead and put this straight back in the rod, shall we? We can't right now. All right, that's fine. Back to the rod for bubbly waters. Yes, right on. Okay. I don't know how long these bubbly waters will be here, but it's definitely worth it. It's like from a time usage perspective, it's really, really worth it to hang out at these bubbly waters when you have the chances, especially when you have the more expensive fish bonus, which I do indeed. So I'll sell these fish. I really need the cash, honestly. I probably shouldn't have upgraded that axe. But, oh my goodness, fishy. Ho-ho, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, fish. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you good. All right, there we go. Oh, man. Oh, my fishing area is too large for you, fish. You can never escape. I've got you. That was great. Sturgeon, a big one, too. And a bunch of iron ore. Very nice. Very super nice. All right. Is this another sturgeon? I think it is. Another sturgeon who thinks that he can escape my clutches, but he is wrong, as all sturgeon are. Sturgeon, God, sturgeon are so freaking dumb, dude. Take that, fish. Take that, species of fish. Yes, I insulted you. All right. More fishy O's. Very good. And I keep getting treasure, too, dude. This is awesome. This is so good. I've gotten treasure on, like, the bulk of my fishes today. Okay. I would like to find Haley to give her a present, too, because I do believe that tomorrow is the day that that resets. So I should make that a priority today as well. Making sure that we find Haley. Got to get her enjoyment of our company up, up, up so we can be happier people. Something good. A bullhead. Sploosh. I'll probably stop at like 7 o'clock at the latest. I think that would be a good time to stop. Head into town and find Haley. Stop at the community center to drop off our hay, which is necessary for the fodder bundle, I believe, which is fine. It looks like we're gonna be finishing the community center this year. I think that we've got... Oh, alright. My fishing tackle has worn out, unfortunately. But let's go ahead and let this run its course. Bite! Bite! Yay! And it was all fish. I found zero garbage today, too. And this last one is even gonna give us some treasure. How thoughtful of this fish. Just to hang out, not moving around too much, and give us treasure. That's what I want out of a fish every single time. Alright, a geode. Hooray. Okay. To the community center. To drop off our fodder. And then we'll have a look around for Haley. Give her this aquamarine. And everything looks still after a fresh snow. It does. It sure does. Let's talk to Maru here as well. Hey, if any of your farming machines need to be fixed, just let me know. Okay, cool, Maru. I wish that I had farming machines. I guess I kind of do with the sprinklers, but they're pretty much impervious to all weather and damage, Maru. So there's really nothing to worry about there. If you could make my watering can better, I might enjoy that, though. All right. Hello there, Junimos. Is it on the bulletin board? Yes, it is. All right. 10 hay. Very nice. And we'll get our apples this year. We'll be able to grow some wheat this year as well, so that'll be good. This is done. This is done. Is the bulletin board all I have left? That's done, and this is not quite done. What do we have left up here? The animal stuff, of course. And the artisan stuff. So we'll get this with our fruits, which is very nice. And the animal bundle, we need... We'll get that duck egg and maybe the large brown egg to finish that up. So we'll be able to get by without having to use too much animal stuff. That'll be good. So we'll get the community center done this year, and then... We'll see Grandpa when he comes back on the first of spring of my third year. And we might be done after that. So, I mean, that's looking way, way, way into the future, honestly. We haven't even finished our first year, although we are just a single day away. I like winter, but I do feel bad for all the cold animals out there. All right, I can't give Sebastian any more sashimi. Hey, Penny. Things changed a lot after the Jojamart went up. It's been really bad for Pierre's shop. Mom loves Jojamart, though. The prices are cheap, so she can afford a lot more there than she ever could at Pierre's. Oh, look at the brother and sister walking together.
Sometimes I look for crawdads in the river. Don't tell Aunt Marnie, but I fed one to a cow once. Dad's coming back soon. I hope he brings me some toys.
All right, how would you two like emeralds? No, you wouldn't? All right, fair enough. Haley! Oh, I missed my shot, dude. I only had one shot, and I missed my chance to blow. All right, that's okay. Let's head back to the farm and set up our beehives. And maybe make another sprinkler for said beehives as well. Let's stop and see if Leah has anything to say to us. Oh, here's a crystal fruit. It's nice. Oh, Leah's at the bar. Duh. Can't go into her house when she's not there. She's a smart cookie. She locks up her doors. Okay, and I think we can't afford it. Son of a bitch, I'm not going to be able to buy animals until I get a crop. Oh, what a fool I was. All right. Bam, bam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 5, 6 more stone paths, so we'll fix that up. And we'll set up our beehive somewhere, too. Okay. So, do I have the stone paths? I might. I might just. Yes, I've got plenty of cobblestone path. That's great. All right. Cool, cool. Let's go ahead and put some of this stuff away. Coal can go away. The stone. All these fishies can go in the for sale bin. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. No more bams. That's it for the bams, everybody. All right, let's put these gems away. Pow, pow. Aquamarine can be put away. Clay can go in building materials. There we go. Crystal fruit and everything else can pretty much go inside. I could smell the snow yams. I could sell the snow yams, but I don't feel like it's necessary. I'll hang on to them for now. And here we go. Let's put a path down here. A path right here, and here, and here, and here, and here. Great! This looks so nice! I can't wait to get crops in it. Alright. Cool, 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 cool. Beehives. That's the next thing I really need to figure out. They wouldn't be so bad there, but I'd like something that looks nice. I guess I could put them, like, right next to the house. Maybe next to Durglis. He can guard the bees a little bit. Yeah, right here, and here, and four of them fit quite nicely, actually, so maybe that is good. Maybe this is a good spot for them. Yeah, I like that. We can have some flowers, like, right here. Can I do anything with this? Can I hoe this up? No. So maybe this actually isn't the best place for them. It's already 11:20, and I'm just wasting time trying to figure out where the hell to put my bee houses. I should also check the mushroom cave. Let's see if we've got anything good in there today. We do. A bunch of common mushrooms and a red mushroom. Good, good, good. Bam. I could sell these. Maybe I should sell these. I really, really need the money. Maybe I'll go through all my stuff and see if there's anything good I can sell, for next time. The bees need to be down here on farmable land. I also could move my crab pot somewhere. The trees. I feel like the bees should be around the trees. I really feel like that should be the case. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to move this lightning rod. There we go. I'm going to move the lightning rod to right here, like in the center of where all the trees are. Yeah, that's a good spot for it. And then bees, can they go down, like, all the way on the edge? They can't. Maybe right here? Yeah, this is good. Although, it's gonna stop my trees from growing, I feel like, if I leave it right next to them. Although, my trees may be done. I'm not even sure. Fuck it. Let's go to bed, and I'll figure it out tomorrow. I cannot figure out this damn bee house, everybody. This bee house situation is wrecking my life. All right. Let's put a crystal fruit in to replace that. Bam. And put the rest of the stuff in here. Good. I didn't put the geode away. Let's put them... I know it's getting late. I'm going to be tired tomorrow. That's okay, though. That is okay. Let's go to bed and not worry about it. Did I miss anybody's birthday today? I'll bet I did. I didn't. I missed Clint's birthday yesterday, apparently, but maybe I didn't miss it. I just have no idea what I did last episode. It's been so long. Durglis, I need you to move. I need you to move, Durglis. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. I've done it. I'm in bed. Haha! Alright, go to sleep. Oh my god. What a disaster. I'm gonna be so tired. Okay. Great money from the fish. Good money from mining. Good money from foraging. I'll take it. And hopefully I can make some good money today. If I need to, I can sell like a whole bunch of mushrooms or something, because I've got a ton, and I haven't really been doing anything with them. I don't really know what to do with them, so other than make fried mushrooms. But I need oil for that, and I don't know how to freaking make oil. All right, let's put our bear statue back, and let's check the television. The Queen of Sauce! Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, cranberry candy. Here's a fun one to help you celebrate the new year. The cranberries are quite bitter on their own, but submerge them in an ocean of sugar and they'll taste like angel's tears. Here's how you do it. All right. Excuse me. Fortune teller says the spirits are very happy today, and the weather report says it will be beautiful and sunny tomorrow. That's a good thing. This is a good sign, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. We need to get some bait going in our crab pots.
Hey, found this in the drawer somewhere. Thought you could use it.
It's a beer. Thank you, Pam. You know what, Pam? I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna sell your beer. What does it do, anyway? 50 energy, 20 health, yeah. No, I think I can just sell it. Alright. Let's put our path away, and let's put our geode away. And we're gonna grab up a couple pieces of bait for our crab pots, and be on with our day. Okay. So, another thing I'd like to really start doing is, like, working out the whole farm. Like, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do with the rest of my farm? I've got my farming area all sorted, but, like, what am I gonna do with this spot over here? I think that, that cows, probably, over here would be a good idea. We can, they can wander around all of this. They can't eat the trees, so I can put, like, a fence up right here. And have this be my cow wandering area. I think that's a really good idea. In fact, I could have the chickens, too. So maybe I put up a fence. Like, I continue this fence straight down here. And that way the chickens and cows can only wander around in this front area. I think that's a great plan. So, what am I going to do with these damn beehives? I think I'm going to put the beehives in here. Yes. Yes. This is a good spot for beehives. Now, I would probably like a building in there. And I could put two more beehives here, too. Put the flowers up. I think maybe I'll chop down these trees and get some new tapper trees somewhere else. And just have that be my beehive spot. I think that's a good plan. Let's do it. Let's make two more beehives, too, since there's space for them. What do we need for beehives? We'll need 2 iron bars, 16 coal, 2 maple syrup, and 80 wood. Do we have the maple syrup right now? We don't. So that'll have to wait, and that is just fine. Let us make another sprinkler, which is quartz, iron, and gold. Bam. And we're going to put that down near those trees, right in front of the beehives. We're going to put that... I just hate it. I hate where these trees are. I gotta figure this out. I've gotta figure it out. For now, let's just find any spot that'll work. I think... Yeah, I can have the pathway running across right here. Beehives. Right here. Yeah. Maybe let's move this one to the other side. Yeah, and then I can put a sprinkler. I don't need a quality sprinkler for this, honestly. I want to make, like, a kind of a round area for the beehives, actually, so that we've got a really nice, like, flowered area in the middle. Here's what I want. Let me grab my, my cobblestone path, and let's just make ourselves a beehive area that looks nice. We'll put it wherever the hell it'll fit. And that'll make me happy. Like, this area would be good for that, I think. So, here's what I'm looking at. I want... Actually, let's do the sprinkler first. So, sprinkler. Let's put the sprinkler right here. And around that will be all flowers. And around that will be a nice cobblestone path. Yeah? Like so. Okay, we need this to do this. We need to grab that back up. And then bam, bam, bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, so that'll be all flowers. And then beehives will go around it. For now, we're gonna do 3 up here. Actually, no. We're gonna take this one out. We're gonna put more cobblestone path up to Durglis's area. Yeah, that looks nice. And then we'll have another path that comes down and across this way. Yes. Okay, let's make more cobblestone paths. All right. Cobblestone path. Whoops. Oh my gosh. I'm ruining everything. Alright, cobblestone path. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Cobblestone path is gonna continue all the way across here. We're gonna do this too. Yeah, that looks nice. Okay. Here and here and then up, up, and across behind this. One more cobblestone path, please. To go right there. Yes. Okay, more cobblestone path. Because now we are also going to go ahead and pave this area. Bam. Let's go ahead and do it all the way. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, and here, all the way across the front. Very nice. And we'll have more that come up this way. Bam and bam. Then this can go across here because it looks nice. Boom. Boom. Give me that bait, please. Very good. Keep that going. Yes. Okay, I like this. And then this will come straight out this way as well. And nope, not there, though. Boom. And then this will go straight up to one of the exits of our farm. And that'll be really nice. Okay, so I need to make a whole bunch more. Like, a huge amount more. Let's make, like, 50, maybe? Very good. And keep going up. Because I want this to be a nice open path that exits our farm. Alright. Very good. And then we'll have a path that comes out this way to the cave. Can I put one right here too? I can. Very cool. Okay. And then this comes straight down and across to the greenhouse. Yes. Yes, indeedy do. I like this a lot. All right, I need just a few more. I'm gonna need more stone soon, honestly, because I've gotten so obsessed with cobblestone paths. All right. Yeah, that's really nice. I really like that. So flowers will go there. Beehives will be like this. Ah, finally. Finally. Okay, so my bee area is complete. And let's go ahead and connect this up behind as well. And I can, like, grow something here, something nice. I can grow something nice here as well. Like, I can use this to grow some wheat, perhaps. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Let's go ahead and do this, too. You know what, chickens? You're gonna live in a cobblestone hell. So, you know, you're not gonna have any grass to walk right out onto, but that's alright. Don't complain. Stop complaining. Okay. Cool. I'm happy with that. I'm really happy with that. Alright. Yes. Very good. So our farm is gonna start to, like, really come together, I think. I'm excited for that. Let's one more piece of cobblestone path to do here just to complete that. And then we'll have cobblestone path that goes straight down to our trees as well. But I'm gonna... Actually, do I have more stone? I've probably got more stone, don't I? I do. I've got 999 more stone. Okay. So this last day of winter is gonna be all about building paths. All right. Good. Good. And I don't think I need these two on the steps. Do I really? Yeah, I do want that. Oh, it looks so bad, though. Looks so bad. Alright, screw it. Let's not do that. I'd rather have that go in there. And then let's go ahead and grab the stone fence that I have already. And let's go ahead and grab that gate as well. And I'm gonna have to make some more stone fence. So let's grab out the stone too. Very good. What is this in here? What are you doing in here, Pine Tar? Pine tar, you're supposed to be in here. There we go. Do I have any other tars or... No, okay, good. All right. So, the stone wall... I'm gonna have it... You know what? I'm gonna have it come straight up this way. Bam. Okay. All the way up. And we'll have a gate here-ish. Bam. 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 More stone walls. Okay. Wall goes all the way up to here. And then we're gonna have another wall that goes across this way like we did before. With the gate right there. Good. Okay, and this will be animal grazing area. So I'll fill this up with a whole bunch of grass. And make sure that we've got a nice path. Okay. Two, three. Okay. I think what I want is to whack this and this and move the gate up to here, actually. Because then we've got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's what I want. I want two sets of... Oops, I want to break this open so I can put my path down. There we go. And this is going to come straight across. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. Straight across like so. And... we'll have a path that leads over to our barn when we build it, but I can worry about that later. Put that down and grab some wood to build another gate. And we'll be looking good. We'll be looking real good. Okay. Gate. Very nice. Because this gate is going to go right here. Good. And then we'll have this cobblestone path, which comes down and goes over here. More cobblestone, please. Bam, bam. And then this will continue down. Pop over right here and become a double path for this beautiful little bridge that we have. Okay, I am loving this. Oh, this is a nice part of the game. This is fun. All right, and then this is going to follow right along the cliffs. Straight across to here. Very nice. Very nice. Maybe I can move my tapped trees over to here. Perhaps. Let's go ahead and double that up. Yeah. No. I've changed my mind. I don't want that doubled up. Very good. Okay. And then we'll have more path, obviously, that comes down here. And it's just going to go all the way to the bottom. And then we'll figure out what we want to do over here. So, cobblestone, cobblestone. Let's go ahead and move it over like that. Cobblestone, cobblestone, and then all the way down out the other part of the farm. Very nice. Good, good. And then we'll have, like... maybe a double wide path that goes over this way. Double wide? Yeah, double wide. Very good. Very good. And that kind of tells me that we don't need this down here. I think that's nice. All right. Cobblestone is all set. It's already 10 p.m. Holy shit, have I used up the day. My goodness. My goodness, everybody. I think I would prefer this. Yeah, that's nice. This is nice. Okay. Well, more cobblestone path going this way. I can't chop that tree down, unfortunately, so it's just gonna sit in the way for now. Oh, I'm running out of time for the day, everybody, and I didn't even sell anything. Yikes. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. Yes, I'm very happy. Very happy with that. Okay. Cool. So my pathing is all set for the spring. Let's put this crap away. Bam, bam. Let's get these garbages recycling. And those fish turned into sashimi. Garbage. And garbage. And before it gets too late, let's go ahead and try to find some stuff to sell. Because I'm going to want to buy more seeds than are available right now. Let's sell 101 common mushrooms. How do you like that? Actually, no. Let's sell... I don't know if, like, the gold star stuff is really worth it. Let's sell all of the gold and silver, gold. I'm going to keep the purple ones. And then, like, oh, shoot, I've got some wheat. I'm going to go ahead and take out 10 wheat to take to the fodder bundle. And then I'm going to sell, like, 51 of these common mushrooms. And that'll give us some extra cash for the first day of spring to spend on seeds. Okay. Common mushroom, chanterelle, chanterelle, common mushroom. And we're good. Let's turn these fishies into sashimi, and we'll be ready to end our day. Bam, bam. Move this. Good. And hit the sack for the night with plenty of time left to maintain our energy. And that's going to be it for today's episode of Sundays on the Farm with Farmer Schmer. Thank you so much for watching. You know I appreciate it. Yeah, there's some cash. That's good. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. I can't wait to play more Stardew Valley. And I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.